Is there any way we can get to the bottom of it? Can we get to the bottom of this? Will we know the facts? Will we be able to exonerate Sir Bradley Walsh?
Well...
Welcome back. Might have accidentally named Bradley Walsh in that last interview.
Wow.
Slip of the tongue.
He deserves it.
Yeah, Bradley, got you back for the NTAs, mate. Got you back.